What's going on, guys?
You already know who it is.
It's your favorite twins. It's Jay Unity. We're doing another reaction video today.
Yeah, shout out to the boy Yungen on his one take freestyle. We've done a reaction to that yesterday or the day before. Please go and check that out. Links in the description below. But right now, we're going to watch his new video called Yungen Comfy.
Hey.
He's mad comfy.
Comfy.
That's comfortable if you don't know what comfy means, but I don't want to patronize you.
Hey. Well, it sounds like grime, man.
Comfy. Why you get comfy for? Why you get comfy for?
This Ben Pete cat got me looking like the light skin skeptic.
Shout out Caleb.
In that drop top murky, I come a long way from that Vectra. You and I know I'm the best, I ain't got a gi, no ledger. They think they know me, they ain't got a clue though, they better find an inspector. I have to rub my jaw, man trying to draw me out, are they sure? What do you think I signed my deal, then shot in my burners, dickhead, I want to want more. 4-4 in the 4-door. Run on me. Yeah, I'm comfy. All of the gal them love me. Yeah, I'm comfy. I'm trying to stack my peas and look after mumsy. All of the dog them trust me, cause I'm comfy. Man's comfy. Man's comfy. Man's comfy. All of the gal them love me. Man's comfy. Man's comfy. Man's comfy. All of the dog them trust me. Yo, man won't talk about me at the mobiles like I ain't earned it. Talk about my nomination like I don't deserve it. Man wanna bring me down. I know man was happy with a verdict. How I didn't win something for 8 or 9. Blah, pour me a team, man's permit. But shout out section, better winners
over
my
section.
Man know everything luck off when I come through with a pen king. Play dirty, wicked skank ting. You already know it's an ends ting. Twitter finger coming at me, blood, I had man trending. I'm the YG and the OG. Could've bought a chain and a rollie. We are not the same, you don't know me. Man bust a one shot, think they're Tony. Stony, that's why the arm and the leg is stony. Yeah, man's comfy, yeah, man's cozy. Yeah, man's cool, but a man can't fool me. Tracksuit and my sliders, yeah, I'm comfy. All of the gal them love me, yeah, I'm comfy. I'm trying to stack my peas and look up
the
money.
That's the kind of chip move there, isn't it?
All of the dog them trust me, cause I'm comfy. Man's comfy. Man's comfy. Man's comfy. All of the gal them love me. Man's comfy.
Yeah, got my hoodie and my bally on. Go and link her with my addies on. Tell a fuck boy, yeah, carry on. Done too much to make a happy song. All the mad thing the roles had me on. Trying to prove daddy wrong. Up now, yeah, I need a Grammy done. Hoodie in the alley, what's Sani on? Talk my G, where Swammy gone? They ask where Scrappy from. 0161, Manny done. Talk my G, where Swammy gone? Up now, trying to win a Grammy done. Tell a fuck boy, yeah, carry on. Comfy, yeah, I got my hoodie and my bally on. Match comfy.
Mass
coffee. Yeah, I was just thinking, just to put it out there. He said something about, Yungen said something about mentioning my name in the mobos, trying to like almost downplay the fact that he got nominated. But the only person I know that did that could have potentially been put in that category of shit when he said,
I didn't even realize that, but now I'm thinking about it. Like,
I said, Yungen. But he didn't say too much. Chip wasn't trying to downplay it. I don't think he's downplaying his nomination. He's just saying, if you nominate Yungen, you got to nominate Steamboat. And the fact that he's saying that Yungen was in the new brand new category, which we're, and we've seen Yungen for quite a while, so I think he was just highlighting that. But I think Yungen should have got nominated. He should have got nominated a long time before, but he's just saying Sneakbo should have as well, because Sneakbo even was on the 8 or 9.
It was Section that won the best.
Yeah, so the fact that he's saying that and sort of kind of sending a slight dig to Chip. I don't know if Chip's going to respond. I don't think he is, because he didn't say that much, but I don't think he should do that.
That would be an interesting clash though.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'd like to see that.
I don't want to see that clash. I just want them to I just want it to be cool.
Yeah, trust me.
But I think Yungen took it kind of like
took it offensively.
Yeah, I like the track. I think it was it's sort of more grimy. Mm. I think because of the whole way the music is shifted now, a lot of people are picking more grimier beats.
I agree as well. I think one thing that Yungen has is he has bars, and that you can't deny that. And he's got flow, he's got bars. I think the hook maybe could have had a bit more work because it's a bit like repetitive and stuff. But that's cool. It does the job basically. But I prefer the bars over the hook, and that's just me being honest. Yeah. But overall, the track is good in my opinion.
Yeah.
You know, we always promote stuff that is good, of good quality. So that's what Yungen is here. If I'm being honest, I would say I prefer this one take to this.
Yeah.
So I'd give that a 9, I'd give this an 8.5, and that's just me being fair.
That was what I was thinking, 8.5.
That's just me being fair. So shout out to Yungen, it was a great track. That's an official J rated of 8.5.
Yeah, but if you do want to see this music video, we'll put it in the description box below. If you do want us to react to any more of your chosen videos, put that in the comment section below. We'll get to it right away.
Definitely, and tell us what you think. Hopefully you agree with us, maybe you disagree with us. Please let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe and share. It's your boys JU, thanks for watching. Peace.